Hello everybody, I'm Pooja. Welcome to our channel. Today we are going to make giant ball pizza. For that the ingredients are mozzarella cheese, 2 to 3 tomatoes, 1 bell pepper, boiled baby corn, tomato ketchup, cheese, chili flakes, oregano, maida, 1 cup curd, mixed herbs, pizza passes of baking soda and powder. For the base of the pizza, take 1 cup maida, 1 teaspoon baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, salt to taste, 4 to 5 tablespoon curd. If the consistency is not good, add some water. Mix it well. Grease the balls you are taking for pizza. First the maida paste, pizza pasta sauce according to your taste. Finely chopped vegetables. Add some chili flakes and oregano to it. Grated mozzarella cheese. Mixed herbs. Tomato ketchup. Grate the cheese on it. Preheat the kadai for 10 minutes on medium flame. 20 to 25 minutes on medium flame. And it's ready to serve. If you like our channel, do subscribe it and press the bell icon for the next video. Thank you for watching.